So I was out there window shopping MacBook Airs, and if you guys don't know, and right now the MacBook Air M2 model is probably the best bang for your buck, but there's going to be somebody out there that's going to get bamboozled, and you really need to look into the specs and see what you're really getting. So as you can see here, I'm on the Best Buy site. I only checked M2s, and I only checked new, as you can see right here, new and M2, and looky here. So the first one they show here is the M2, 16 gigs, which you know is standard now. They're supposed to get rid of all their 8 gigs, and this is where you're going to get tricked or bamboozled. 16 gigs, $256, $749. But then, if you're not in the know, there's going to be somebody who's going to click on this. They're going to get tricked or bamboozled or just don't know any better, and they're going to get an 8 gig. $256 for the same exact price. $749 for 8 gig and $749 for 16 gig. The main thing is you guys need to really be in the know, and unfortunately there's going to be plenty of people that's just not going to watch these kind of videos or not going to do their research properly, and they're going to go home and tell their friends and family saying, oh my gosh, I got such an amazing deal. It's an 8 gig $256 for $750, when right next to it, they could have gotten a 16 gig, $256, same exact everything except more RAM, and it's the same exact price. So just be in the know, and if you could, just spread the word and let people know about this deal. Otherwise, somebody else is going to end up getting stuck with the 8 gigger when they could have got 16 gigs for the same exact price.